Hi, we're warming up for the biggest and best block party ever held on Sesame Street. And you're invited, so get ready.
Hey, Ernie.
Hello, Bert.
Hey, Ernie, what is that weird-looking machine for?
Well, this weird-looking machine right here is called an A maker. You see, it makes A's.
Makes A's.
Right. You want to see it in action?
I certainly do.
Okay,
yeah, show me.
Watch this. First of all, I turn the crank over here.
Turn the crank.
And then I push the button on top.
Yeah.
And then out will come the A.
Hey.
How about that?
Yeah, it's something. Hey, do it again, will you?
Okay, one more time.
Yeah, yeah.
I will turn the crank over here.
Turn the crank over there.
And then I will push the button on top.
Push the button on top.
And out will come the A.
Hey, there's an A.
Yeah.
Hey, that's fantastic. Hey, how about doing it one more time, okay?
One more time. One more time.
Yeah, yeah.
I turn the crank on the A.
Turn the crank on the A.
And then I push the button on top.
Push the button on top.
And out will come the A.
And here it comes.
Well.
Must be broken.
Well, not really.
No?
It just means that it just started raining outside.
It just started raining outside. Well, what's that got to do with making A's?
Well, you see, this machine only makes A while the sun shines.
Big Bird!
Hi, hey,
honey.
Hi.
Have you seen Big Bird? I bought
Big
him a
Bird,
present.
No. What'd you get him?
Well, it's a surprise. Let's find him.
All right, he's around here someplace.
Big Bird!
Big Bird! Where is he?
Oop, ah, oop. Oh, you silly door. Right in my way.
Here he goes. I can hear him. Hi, Big Bird.
Hey, Big Bird.
Hi, Susan.
You know what? I bought you a present.
For me?
Yes. I saw it in the store, and I just knew it was...
You're growing, Big Bird. You know that.
Oh, well, it's nice and thoughtful of you.
Yes, bend your head down. That's it. Look, Gordon.
Hey, that looks great.
Tie.
Isn't
that
is?
Too much?
Big Bird, that tie looks terrific on you.
Oh,
look at
are
that.
You handsome?
Yeah.
Where is it?
It's a beautiful.
Oh, he can't see
can't
it.
See
I
it.
Can't see it from where I'm standing.
We're going to get your mirror?
Yeah, off the dresser.
Okay.
We're going to get you a mirror, then you can see how handsome you are.
Oh, wonderful.
Look
He's going
that.
To get a mirror.
Sure.
What's a mirror?
Oh, a mirror? Well, it's a looking glass, you know.
It looks at you?
No. No, you look at it. And you see yourself, you know, it's a piece of glass like in the window, but they put silver on the back and then you can see your face in it.
You do?
And you'll see your tie. You've never seen yourself in a mirror, huh?
No, I don't know what a mirror is.
Well, we'll show you right here.
Hey, here
Gordon
it is.
Has one. Here you are, see?
What's that in there?
That's you.
Oh, there's a terrible thing in there.
Oh, come on, Big Bird.
No,
that's you. It's you in the mirror.
How can I be in there? I'm here, and I'm beautiful.
No, it's a picture of you.
Explain it to him, Susan.
It's a picture of you. See, look. Now, look. This is me, see?
Yes.
See?
There's a pretty girl in there.
Yeah, well, that's me, and that's you.
Wait.
Right there.
Ah! Oh, that's terrible.
Oh, come on, Big Bird. It's you. You're in the mirror.
Look, here's your pretty tie that I bought you.
Oh, no. I'm having a terrible time learning about mirrors. Oh, Mr. Tooper. Mr. Tooper.
Hello, Big Bird. Cooper. Not Cooper.
Well, I want to ask for something.
May Please
I?
Do.
Susan wants four.
Yes? Four what?
Just four.
I can't give you just four. It has to be four somethings. Four isn't anything unless it has something after it. Like four glasses, one, two, three, four, or four donuts, you see?
No, no.
Well, then I think you got to go back and ask Susan again.
Okay.
Did you ever hear anything so silly? He doesn't know about four somethings, about four somethings.
Oh, Mr. Tooper. Mr. Tooper?
Yes?
Susan wants four dinners.
You can't come in a store and ask for four dinners. Four somethings that go into a dinner, like four lamb chops. Or four chickens that go into a dinner.
Don't say chickens.
Oh, I'm sorry. Or four TV dinners. For what, Big Bird?
Well...
Four dinners don't make sense.
Oh. Well, all I know is, Susan says, go ask Mr. Hooper for dinner.
Oh, for dinner tonight before the block party? Mm-hmm. Thank you, Big Bird. Tell Susan I'd love to.
I will. I would love to.
For dinner. For dinner.
Hey. Hey, Ernie. Hey, wake up, you meatball. You're supposed to be learning something.
Oh, well, I am.
Sure. Oh, yeah?
Sure.
Okay, then. Tell me, what is this?
Oh, that.
Yeah.
Let me think a minute.
Okay.
That is a chocolate cream pie.
No.
No?
No.
Well, let's see. Give me a hint.
Okay, watch this.
Hmm?
6 now.
Yeah, of course I do. That is a banana cream pie.
If this 4 is a banana cream pie,
yeah.
Then what is this?
Oh, that's a 4. Well, I knew what it was all along, but who wants to get hit in the face with a 4? Hiya. Once again, I'm here to present a little talk about one of the letters of the alphabet. Now, today, the letter is B, and this is a B. Now, the B sort of looks like a fat man with his belt too tight, you know? And B is a very useful letter if you are fond of bread and butter, because both of these words begin with a B. And, here we go again. Okay, well, now this is an R, the R looks a lot like a B with the bottom eaten off of it, in case you didn't notice. And R is used for certain words like rotten and ruin, and the letter P is a nice letter. I mean, it looks something like an R with one of the legs eaten off, and wait a minute! Hey, you, how am I supposed to talk about the letters when you keep eating pieces off them off of them, huh? Well, okay, now P is the first letter in a lot of different words, but I can't think of any at the moment. And it, well, that's an F, then. It's an F. Now, the letter F starts a number of words which I can think of, like, well, now what? Okay, that's a 1, or an I, or a small L, or a line, or dessert, depending on your point of view. Okay, now you've done it. You see what you've done? You've eaten my letter, and you've ruined my talk, and you've made me look foolish in front of millions of people on television. And I hope you're satisfied, you great big, hairy, ugly...
Hey! Hello, young man.
Hello, Garden.
How are you?
I'm fine.
Good. How do you like all this action out here?
Oh, there's so many of my friends out there. But why are they here?
Oh, look, I won't explain it to you, because I think the best person to explain something to you is your father.
Okay? Dad? Why are all these people here? Huh?
You know, son, there is a brotherhood of man, a benevolent brotherhood of man, a noble tie that binds all human hearts and minds into one brotherhood of man. Hey, Ma, come on in here. Come on in, brothers.
What are you telling him, Ma?
Come on, Paul.
There is a brotherhood of man, a benevolent brotherhood of man, a noble tie that binds all human hearts and minds into one brotherhood of man.
Your life on memory is free.
Sing it, Paul.
Keep forgiving each brother. You
can. Oh, aren't you proud of him? In that fraternity, the great big brother.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letter A and by the number 4. Look at Me, written by Margarita Rudolph, pictures by Carla Kuskin, published by McGraw-Hill, copyright 1967. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.
Sunny day, sleeping out.